Hi everyone, I'm Robin.
And I'm Tessa, and we're the founders of Elephant Gin.
And we're here to tell you about the brand and the work we're doing.
Elephant Gin started as a very personal project with a mission to do something good while also having fun along the way.
The way we produce is pretty much simply by hand. We collect the apples from the trees, we cut them fresh, we macerate them in our still. Then each cord is hand strung around the bottle. Each label is written by a calligrapher to give the name of an elephant, to really bring you that story into each batch.
We believe that Elephant Gin is more than just a brand, and it comes with a lot of passion and with the idea of taking some responsibility for this planet and the wildlife so that other generation will be able to experience it in the future. It was really through our travels that this idea came about. Robin and I were traveling in Kenya and South Africa. We saw the effect that poaching has. We realized that there is a need to do something even from afar.
We produce in Germany because, after all, we both are German and we believe in our craftsman heritage and also the skills that are inherent in Germany. So we try and do it with lots of love and lots of attention to detail and produce a high quality product. Elephant Gin is very proud that we've received many awards over the last 2 years, and most recently has been awarded the Spirit of the Year award. With Elephant Gin, we try to give people an exceptionally good product at a reasonable price. So around £30, you can buy Elephant Gin in the shops. And for those people who dig a bit deeper than just the price or the product, they will actually find out about our stories on the back of the bottle and the foundations we support.
We give 15% of the bottle profits and also events that we do to African elephant foundations, one in Kenya and one in South Africa.
Elephant Gin has been going since the end of 2013, but we've come a long way since then. We are represented in 20 countries across Europe, but also as far as Hong Kong and Canada. Business is trading profitable, including all the costs as well as the donations that we've done. We have done that without any external funding. We're very proud of what we achieved so far, and we're now looking for you to join us on our journey in the future. We're looking to accelerate the business and expansion into other countries and markets, but most of all, we want to build our own distillery and really show people how we make Elephant Gin.